called Aralon Sword 3D. I got this game quite a bit ago. It costs $6.99, so it's not cheap. I thought I'd just figure I'd show you a little bit of the gameplay here. So it starts off that a friend of your father's, which you thought was killed, a friend of the father is killed, and he brings you a message saying that your father was also assassinated by the same people that just killed him. So, and here we are starting off in the town. The camera control on this game is really, really wonky, guys, so heads up on that. As far as an MMO goes, I'm sorry, an RPG goes, this is I'd say this is a pretty good one. This is pretty good. It has a good storyline to it. So you know me, I got the three gameplay, graphics, and controls. Alright, so gameplay is pretty good. These controls, man, that are killing this game. It's very hard to control these guys, or this. So you have this one mode right here that I'm using. I'm just gonna go ahead and myself over. So anyways, so as you can see, look at the controls, man. They're just so, like, they're so jumpy. And there's no way to control the sensitivity of it. Not a single way. This game has mounts and stuff, but it's just controls drive me nuts. I bought this game in hopes that it was going to be a very good game, and the graphics are great, the intro is outstanding. Let's see if I can play the intro for you guys again. I don't think I can. Let me start the game off. I might be able to reset it. So, let's see here if I can reset the game. Menu. New game. Quit without saving. New game. Alright, starting a new game. Show you this intro sequence. Casual, nice. Alright, here you go, guys.
I always knew this day would come. May the gods smile on me one last time. So, the brave Morificus sends his lackeys to do his bidding. Very well, then.
You won't be laughing when you see the inside of your dungeon cell, old man. If you're lucky, that is.
Thank you. Stranger, who are you? Why are you wandering about in the middle of the night bleeding to death?
My name is Sir Roderick. I was a friend of your father.
My father died many years ago.
Aye, and I fear I will soon follow him. My wounds are deep.
What happened to you?
I was betrayed by the same people who murdered your father.
But my father died in a hunting accident.
No, that is a lie. Before you were born, your father was captain of King Owen's guard. During his years of service, he made some powerful enemies. In my pack, you'll find a letter from your father. He gave it to me for safekeeping, not long before his death. It will tell you the truth about who your father was. You are the last person I can turn to. The kingdom of Aralon hangs on the brink of destruction.
What must I do?
Travel to the village of Tarin Ridge and speak with Sonok, the innkeeper of the Red Lion. He can tell you more. I go home now to greet your father and the great grey halls. May courage follow you.
So there you go, guys. That was the intro. So, but it's just the gameplay is just the controls are a little. I mean, you can deal with these controls, I guess. It's a great game. So, anyways, guys, like, comment, share, subscribe. Let me know what you think. What you like of the game or not? And I'll check you guys in the next one.